You know what the date is today, Zach?
It's Sunday, August 9th, 1998.
Think you're pretty smart, don't you? Okay, don't be a smarty now. What's happening outside there, Zach?
Oh, he's working on the window.
Muscle Man! Look at Muscle Man go! Back out of the way. Hi.
Only a Brianna, please.
I only have Brianna. Hello. It's a puppy? Look at the puppy. Can you say puppy?
What is that, Brianna? What is that?
One quickie of her mommy. There's mom. Annie. Kim.
Hi, Sharon.
Dad?
Who gets what, Mommy?
Sue running away. Let's see if we can focus in on her running away.
She looks good on video, I understand.
She looks good with her bow in her hair.
Get everybody. We got Brianna and Mom. Now we gotta get Dad.
Of
course. At a rummage sale. Where else?
Gotta get me one of those.
Oh, they're cool. Michael and Uncle Rico. Hi, Tashina. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Can you wave at me? Thank you. And then there's Virginia, who's gonna say, oh, she's gonna be nice. Thank you.
It's a pretty song.
And there's the doe head, the original dumb blonde.
I'm hiding it up.
Ken must be cooking. Kenny's cooking. He's watching the grill.
Kim, if you don't move, I'm gonna get your butt.
Rico and
hi, Leah. Oh yeah, you are.
Don't bend that way.
Should happen now.
That he can cook something.
Pretending?
What this is? This is.
These are cut up pigs.
Oh, that's lovely.
Cut up cows.
Oh.
And he'll cut off a finger and eat one of Danielle's fingers.
Doesn't that just sound yummy?
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Open up. I want to know if this grease has had enough to stick your finger in there.
No, thanks.
These tongues stay home. The song the way it used to be. Before she left and changed it all to sadness. And maybe if she's passing by the window, she will hear a love song and the melody. And even if the words are not so tender, she will always remember the way it used to be. Friends stop by and say hello. And I laugh and hide the pain. It's quite easy till they grow. Then the song begins again. So play the song the way it is to be. Before she left and changed it all to sadness. And maybe if she's passing by the window, she will hear a love song. Do
your support. Hey, Rico, thanks for coming over, bud.
Yeah, well, thanks for having me. I forgot your Rico spice tag.
Yeah, your Rico spice tag. Papa Rico.
As long as I leave the building on time. T-Y-N-E.
Hey, Rico. I got Ken's spice name. Papa Rico.
Everybody remember now, all these girls are up there singing together. They're the oregano spice girls.
The oregano is
original spice
cream?
Oh, no.
We get it,
Rico. Yay! Are you ready, Sharon?
No. Me. Aww. Concertina on the north.
Oh, I've never done this before.
Mommy spice.
I need help. Goodbye, English Rome.
Proud Leah.
Ew, I don't know.
Keep on moving.
You sing.
Take this job and shove it.
Hey, yeah. Goes wild. Yeah.
If when it starts raining, wait,
I want to see some movement. I want to see some enthusiasm in the song. Okay? I want to smile. I want some fun. I want to see the fun part.
The logo rock is down. Sweet time. How to learn the song. Thank you.
sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love don't leave me. Too sexy for my shirt, so sexy is her. And I'm too sexy for Millie, too sexy for Millie, New York and Japan. Here's the break. And I'm too sexy for your pocket, too sexy for your pocket, the way I'm disco dancing. I am a model. What I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk.
Meow.
Yeah, on the catwalk.
Meow.
On the catwalk, yeah. I do my little turn on the catwalk.
I love you.
Trace. Where to find
This is what she likes to do most. Juno, ooh, you writing a letter?
No.
Let's read it.
Rat MJ Doll, you were writing back to Dwayne Timo. Reply, hi.
Hi.
Aww. Isn't she cute? Hi.
What?
I didn't have it on. Say hi.
Hi.
Look at Krystal. Ain't she pretty?
Oh, yeah. You're really retarded. You know that?
I'm not retarded at all. I'm spiffy. Help me! She's crazy!
She's retarded.
Here's Zach.
Retarded.
Doing what he loves most. What would that be? That would be a Nintendo remote.
Wow.
And it goes to a Nintendo, which plays on the TV. And what the heck are you playing?
Zelda.
She's mental.
Zelda.
Look at Zelda.
Who's that from?
Zelda's the princess here. Hello.
Should have went to Michelle's.
That guy's name Link.
Maybe he sent it to both you.
Miss them.
Who cares?
Well,
what he likes to do most? Being stupid. Oh, isn't he cute?
Oh,
that's funny. Very funny, Leah.
Oh,
you call him stupid.
Mom, on the computer.
Oh, you be quiet.
Look at
this from your mom.
Only in America. I'm defunct. What the heck? Oh, I wrote that. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
You did?
Wow. How many messages do I have? Wow. See?
There's her nose and her mouth. How pretty.
Hi.
Let's get even closer so we can get a close up on that nose.
I like that cat meow. That's cute.
Isn't she pretty?
Oh, yeah.
I think it's prettier when you
Diet Coke.
It's gonna be cool. Leah, watch this. I'm gonna screw a guy.
We're snooping in her email.
Turns to the colors.
A copy of this tape and send it to Rick.
Why?
All the funny things that are on it.
No, that would not be fun.
Yeah, it would. Look at that funny looking person right there. The karaoke party's on it.
Let me see.
Put it. Jack, no, I'm not. I was recording. I'm recording. Don't work in front of it. I'm making blackmail material to use on Krystal.
I'm not gonna play then.
No! And Della Doll is eating spaghetti.
No, I'm not.
That looks like spaghetti to me.
Nuh-uh.
No, you're reading the ads, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Pizza Hut. Blurry.
Duck fried chicken, Pizza Hut.
And Annie, she's so pretty.
They have cute movies of you when you were little and you woke up. She'd wake up and she'd just kind of sit there for a minute. And her head would just pop up and she'd just smile. She was never crabby in the morning.
Yeah, I've changed.
No, you are a morning person, Miss Lake. You're an old man.
Phew, Mom, you changed. This again? Ooh, password, please.
Annie! That's scary. Hi.
Isn't she cute?
And dead alright. I am dead alright.
Oh, no. No.
It's Vanessa.
I took this out of your bag. I hope you don't mind.
No.
Do you like my shoes?
Oh, yes.
Do you like those? Smile pretty for the camera.
Extra bill there.
Smile pretty for the camera. Look at your granddaughter. You can't help but smile if you look at your granddaughter. Get Aunt Vesta, Auntie Ines. Found that in a room in the tape in it.
Yeah.
Light. It has a light for the top. It's got electrical buttons. It's got the adapters.
That's a VHS recorder.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Get on your mark. Get set. Go.
He just stretched out on my bed with a handful of Pringles, potato chips, and a ding dong by my belly as I speak. But at night I'm a junk food junkie. Good Lord, have pity on me.
Best part on this one, you can watch this on instant replay. And we're going to know who's going to win for sure, because it's going to be a camera finish. How are we doing over there, Cammy? Who's coming close?
Steve!
Steve? The reigning champion comes through again. Steve, have you been practicing during the year or what?
I had no idea until I got here.
Is that right? It's just something that comes natural, eh?
Oh, that hurts a lot. Come on, now, I've got two already.
Hidden deep in the valley, among the pines trees have fallen.
Where am I going?
There's all the
sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born.
There we go.
Yes, we get close. Okay, we got our second
goal.
congregation.
That's hard. That's hard for the adults.
From above.
Adults are
all
broken. Adults are done. Hey, good job.
There's a village hidden deep in the valley.
Come on,
Zach, you can do it.
All right, that's it. We got winner number two. Good job. All right, first prize is Steve.
All the chapel bells were ringing.
No, the light was in the package. We found that after we got home. But it had all the wires and everything with it. Are you having fun?
Can you get a butter and jelly sandwich?
Yes. I'm happy for
you. Okay, I'll see what I can do, okay?
There's, you know, VHS
tapes. Over to that deal place here in town, in that, where Carmita used to be. 99 cents.
Oh, yeah?
6-hour format. You're all individually sealed.
You know, you go up to Sam's Club and you can get them in bulk really cheap too.
That's
but not that cheap.
The cheapest I've ever heard.
The audio cassettes, the kids record. The goodies there, that's why it looks like it's all popular. I don't see what you're looking for.
Red hair.
Red hat.
Oh, red hat.
Oh, yeah.
Is that him with the red hat?
Yeah.
Yes.
Go. I'm trying to find the zoom on here. I'm not used to this thing. There we go. Okay, this is Robert and Elizabeth. They came up from Savannah, Georgia. They're up here with us at Inger Park. There's the cookie. There's the one who won't let me see her face. And there's Dad back there.
There's the faceless.
And she's going to go over and she's going to give Robert a big hug just so I can get it on tape.
She'll turn around and smile a little bit.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Now she's going to turn around and face the camera. There we go. Isn't that sweet?
One, two, three!
Can I put the empty back in here?
Yeah, just throw it in the trunk.
I better go pour that water out.
Yeah. If it don't stop, she don't stop. I'll take a picture. We're taking pictures.
Well, my brother and I used to do that every year at Christmas. And he opened the presents, he'd have his video camera, and I'd have mine, and we'd take video of each other taking videos.
One thing about it is that.
What can you want?
What you got again?
Root beer float bar, lemon popsicle. Half a popsicle with caramel on my little cake.
And she's getting her best sugar.
Orange. Vanilla ice cream with orange. And I think that.
Boy, now I need the wide angle lens.
We do the lemon thing.
Leah, what was that? Did you say some ice cream with orange things?
It's vanilla ice cream and it's pop rocks in it. So it pops in your mouth. An orange flavor.
Oh, I tried that.
There's cake too, though. Don't forget, we're just offering all the stuff.
You have a piece of cake and
over there.
Hi.
What do you want?
Is that good?
Yeah,
I know. Is that good?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, there. Those are good.
Okay. We got quite the new Schwann man, though. You have that real fat guy.
Hey, someday can I come here and watch that movie?
This is a typical picture of Grandpa. That's what you can always tell when he's had a good meal. Leah, you can take this out to the garage if you'd like, as you ask everybody what they want.
Okay.
See, Leah's our great leader, and we need you here to guide us through the dark and stormy night.
16!
And to hold our hand. Okay. To reach out for us when there's no one there to guide us.
Oh, Annie!
See, that was our Shakespeare interpretation.
Okay.
Blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah. You are on camera.
They just
camera. Hey Vanessa, say hi.
Hello.
Wave hello to the camera.
Hello.
Okay, okay. This is Alan's daughter Becky, my grandniece, and they're the same age.
Hello.
You again? You got like what, 60 million miles of film now? And the little crew is cleaning up.
I could make a comment here. I started
Food.
Getting this one, Christopher is 16. He's 18.
get a load of this. Smiley faces. A doll. Ooh, that's exciting. And some more stuff. Ooh, balloons. See, happy birthday. There's the birthday girl. Hi. I gotta get me one of these things. They're so cool. Oh yeah? Cool. There's Ken.
It's on now, isn't it?
Yep. Very cool.
Really?
Didn't I tell you that a couple weeks ago?
I see Jessica. Wow.
There's the computer.
It's Annie.
Hey.
Yeah, that's Annie.
Where's Taylor?
I'm eating.
And that would have to be Krystal, I think.
I'm
no.
Not Krystal.
Nope.
I got
you.
I'm
Johnny. No,
you
are a bee guy. And I'm Yat. Oh. And Leah's
Yat's favorite foods, but it should be lime.
Jello!
Instead.
Jello!
Green lime!
Oh,
jello!
Jello.
Oh, where's it been? And then we eat it.
Yep, that's what you do best.
This is for Tad. My dog, Toast.
So I hear you and Leah were a week at the cabin, huh?
Of course.
Oh.
See, Annie's my new sister. Yep.
Oh. Don't you have enough already?
Nope.
Ain't that the truth?
Hey, almost have as much as the Hansons do. See, Gal, and Ashley, and Leah, and Danielle, I think that should be enough.
And me?
And me! And Jess, and Annie, of course, you guys. Oh, sure.
Say hi to the camera, Peanut. Say hi. Don't look at the dog. Where's the dog? There's Lucky.
Yeah, he's, oh my gosh, he's working.